is Beanz. This is my clothing line, Everything DMV. I'm the only owner of this shit. But yeah, man, make sure y'all subscribe. Follow my man on the gram, Everything Smack Life TV. If you don't know how to spell it, I don't know what to tell you. Come for me. Alright, what's good, Mo? My name's Beanz. We around Potomac Mills right now, but I'm from Dale City, 14227 Burstdale Avenue. I know how the fuck I'm coming. I got my own clothing line coming called Everything DMV, as you can see. I'm fucking with everybody. Whoever fucking with me, I'm fucking with y'all. No hate, no none of that shit. Just don't come to me skinny. For real, I need $45 to $50 for this shit. I got shirts, everything coming soon, man. Everything. If you a rapper, you see what I'm saying? I'll throw you this shit. Somewhat, but I need some bread. I don't give a fuck about your name, none of that shit. Your street credibility, none of that shit. I need your bread. You respect my grind, respect you. I fuck with your music. I fuck with everybody in the DMV. I'm from VA. I'm gonna keep it 100. I'm from VA. Nigga, I've been out the city. I've been out Maryland. I've been every fucking where in the DMV. The niggas show me love, so I show them love. I lived out Waldorf too, so niggas know all the niggas from Murder Mafia, Cash Rules, all them niggas know. They know who the fuck I am. I'm cooling. I come here out of the hood. I'm cooling. I'm trying to just link up, get this shit going. You know, just fucking with my man real quick. He wanna put me on. Put me under his wing. I'ma do what it do. Other than that, y'all go support my man's channel and shit. I'm telling you for real. Go support bro. Shit. He support me. I support y'all. Click that subscribe button. My shit coming soon for my YouTube channel too.
What made you jump out with the porch with the clothing on?
For real. I told y'all I'm from around Dale City. Woodbridge is right next door. I've been real life stealing out this motherfucking mall since I was 6th grade, 7th grade type shit. I stamp. I've been stealing from motherfucking Polo right around the corner. True Religion up there. Everything. Nordstrom, nigga, Burlington, everything. And I used to just sell clothes. Yeah. I bag all that shit. Shoes out of Foot Locker. All that shit big. Yeah, let me see this shoe real quick. Let me put this drink. Yeah, this drink look. Making it. I'm telling you, making it for real off this motherfucker. You see what I'm saying? I do this shit. I ain't got shit else to do. The streets ain't no real money. Niggas getting bagged left and right. Niggas dying left and right. So you gotta do the right path and stay on your lane. Keep your shit on the swivel. Other than that, that's it.
Everything DMV. How you come up with that name?
For real, I came up with the name. I was just thinking in the house, like back in the day type shit. On the block, I been thought about the name. And then I'm like, all right, let me change the name. Then I'm like, nah, let me change the logo. I sat down, I did 2 years, motherfucking, for a robbery. That's really it for I did 2 years on a robbery, sat down. You gotta really sit down and think about who the fuck you fuck with, what is this, what is that. So you sit down, you get your fucking mind right, and get swole. You come out there big, you come out there skinny.
Yeah.
That's really it, so.
Cool. So you sat down. And then when you came home, you start making clothes?
Yeah, type shit, yeah. I was drawing and all that shit.
So you draw as well?
Yeah, somewhat like clothes and shit. I don't draw no tattoos and shit. But if I got a picture in my mind, I'll look at it online and just draw them out of my mind and shit. Other than that, that's it.
You got stuff dropping, old stuff already out?
Nah, I got shit dropping soon, like real soon. I'm about to get this shit going. I just want to shoot an interview. Get the hype up, promo, about to put some serious money behind and shit, and hopefully make it out. If it's a waste of money, I don't really see it being a waste of money, because I DM'd a couple niggas that people probably listen to from VA, motherfucking from the bottom of VA, to Maryland, to the city. I went live with niggas and everything. Niggas, yeah, send that shit my way.
Yeah.
I got you, let me send it your way. I need some bread for it too. I ain't gonna hold you.
Yeah.
This shit ain't free. It pay to play.
Alright, so what's the DMV like? How would you describe what the DMV is?
The DMV, for real, that shit, it's fucked up. It's crabs in a barrel. Like, even with the rap, niggas know about the rap shit. Niggas, oh, I don't fuck with this. I don't fuck with this nigga because he this nigga. I don't fuck with it. Might be some hood beats like out DC and Maryland.
Yeah.
Bro, when I go out DC and Maryland, nigga, that shit get real. Even out VA. Like, but niggas, hoods is different. That gangbanging shit, we don't do that shit in the DMV. I know niggas that gangbang, but as far as that, niggas don't not really with no Bloods, Crips, none of that. That shit's stupid. Niggas don't run all hood beef, so if you're a photographer, a cameraman, a model, anything, if you don't know about that Pacific hood, what hood they beefing, and you pull up to go see a bitch or a nigga, or whatever you do business, you might get your ass blown up or blown off or stabbed or anything like that. I'm telling you, because you better watch where the fuck, you better know what hood you in. Whatever hood you in, out the city, out of Maryland, out of VA, they catch you out there, you bushing, nigga, that's your life, or you getting robbed, or something wild gonna happen to you, so you better know where the fuck you at and know what the fuck is going on, what hood they really beefing with. So I know when I go out the city, I know what hood I'm in, and I know who the fuck they ops or whoever they beefing with. Even if I'm with a bitch, I know who you beefing with. You're not about to have me in the middle of nothing, or you're not about to get me tricked out of my position, out of my spot, none of that shit for your beef. No, I'm not. Can't do that. I gotta worry about my own shit. So other than that, that's it.
How many designs you got?
Motherfucking, I got a couple of designs and shit. This is like a little prelim and shit, but this is what most of the design gonna look like. Everything DMV and then motherfucker. I'm about to change the color up. It's winter, so by the summertime, it's about to be summertime soon, so I'm gonna have shorts, socks, some girls' underwear, niggas' boxers, everything. I might fuck around and create a shoe if I find a place that'll make that shit. That's the hardest thing. For real, one thing about this clothing line shit that people don't know, I've been hitting niggas, niggas hit me, I'm trying to hit niggas. Niggas be bullshitting, bro, that shit's like rapping. Niggas pay for a feature, bro, niggas be bullshitting for real on that shit. Tell you, I got you, spin your ass. Tell you, bro, I need it right now. I got the money for you right now, niggas. I got you, this. Like, niggas be blackballing for real. Like, nigga, when you up, bruh, niggas don't want to see another nigga come up. If you running it around my way, around my circle, anybody I fuck with, if you up, bruh, nigga, come fuck with me. If I'm up, I'ma come fuck with you. I'm not about to play you 50. Nigga, you remember me from back in the day or anything like that. So why should I play you 50? Everybody deserve to eat, not just one person all the way at the top. Oh yeah, he gonna stay there at the top. He need to eat this. Nah, niggas out this joint bullshit. You say you wanna bring your hood, that's like a nigga saying, I'm not signing until I bring my whole hood out. All right, you be signed. You see what I'm saying? Niggas don't bring their whole hood out. Niggas bullshit. Like, look at everybody, no funny shit. For a typical one situation, look at Blizzy gang. Niggas ain't all out, niggas still in the hood. I can talk to them niggas right now, niggas still around 37, around the yo. Niggas supposed to be out, they rap. Like, look what happened to every rapper and shit. When they get that buzz in the DMV, niggas either get killed or some street shit, or something happened, they get locked up. But they wasn't really on the right path, you see what I'm saying? They don't keep their mind on the swivel, the goal and shit. Niggas get sidetracked, have a kid, this, life hits you. But you gotta really get on your shit and stay on your shit. And when you in the studio, you see what I'm saying? If you a rapper, you in the studio, nigga, stay in the studio. Don't be, oh, I'm about to go do this, go do that, go do this. Nah, fuck that. Stay your ass in the studio. Like, when Bino come home, Big Don Bino, I know bro about to come home real soon. I talk to his folks. He's about to come home real soon. And I know for a fact bro's about to take over. Y'all know, like, look at everybody that's buzzing. Niggas don't keep they buzz, or they just bullshit. They drop this shit. You can go on a nigga's live on Instagram live or Twitter or anything. Niggas real live, just tell them niggas drop music. Bro, I got you, bro. I'ma drop this shit this day. Don't drop this shit. They bullshit. They really out bullshit. Niggas bullshit. Niggas just, I got you, bro. Spin off. Or else they manager hold this shit. Now we should wait the hood. Nigga, fuck your manager. Nigga, drop that shit. If you wanna drop it, drop it. Don't bullshit. Don't spin it, nigga. That's how you lose fans. That's how you lose your buzz. You gotta come back, hit the hit. Look at No Savage. Bro, blown up. Where he at now? He don't drop no songs, nothing. He just cool it. What the fuck? Everybody cooling it. Nah, drop that shit. You know that shit crank, nigga, drop that shit. If you in the trap, you supposed to drop that shit. Put your money behind your music. Put your money behind something, art. Whatever the fuck you wanna do. Tennis shoes, sell clothes, sell jacks. If you sell weed, you sell weed, but do something to get the fuck out the hood or out your neighborhood. If you want to see better for your family, get everybody out. Don't get yourself out and then leave the hood behind. All that, that's fake. That's all, look at this shit. That shit really fake. Nigga, if I get out off this shit, bro, nigga, my mom, nigga, I got Me brothers, I roll out, bro, on my mom's side. My mom got seven brothers. I mean, I got seven brothers and sisters. On my dad's side, I got 10 brothers and sisters. Nigga, I need everybody to eat. Everybody. Nigga, I'm buying them niggas school clothes, shoes, this, that, this. I'm the oldest out of 11 or 12. It's like still kids coming out of the cut. You know what I mean, brother? This, like, what the fuck? Kill. That shit crazy, but you gotta look at that shit like that. Nigga, I need everybody to eat. Everybody around my team to eat. If you coolie, you eat. But don't change or be 50 around niggas just because you this, that, this. And you running with niggas that's up, but you forget about the niggas when you was down, when you was in the hood or around your way, cool. Don't do that. That's fucked up. And niggas, I ain't gonna hold you. When you rise off this shit, when niggas see you do better, niggas change, bro. Niggas, I don't fuck with this nigga, this, that, this. Or I fuck this bitch. Man, fuck that. Don't change. You gonna see how niggas change. You gonna see how everybody change in your circle. Or niggas around you be wishy-washy. You get a car, this, even if you get a car, I don't really get this shit in life. Niggas change off it. Niggas change off of anything. Niggas is bitches on their period every day. About some shoes, shirts, clothes, anything. Anything material, a watch, a chain, niggas change over anything. But don't try to outshine the next man. That's all I gotta say. You just stay in your lane. You gonna be good. Relax. Fuck with the select people you do. That's it. That's all I gotta tell you. By the time we drop this interview and shit, I might have had this link in my bio. You can follow me on my Instagram, Birchdale Beanz. That's the only thing you gonna follow me. But I might have everything. For this DMV shit, Twitter, Snapchat, Facebook, motherfucking Instagram, my Gmail too, I'm about to have that shit, and I'm linking my bio, so if you real live about that shit, bro, come fuck with me, I'm gonna pull up on you and shit, I'm gonna give you the clothes, the size that you need, everything, but don't spend me, bro, don't be off no dumb shit, bro, for real. Coming in that joint 10 toes down, don't be off no bullshit, oh, I got you with this, and then come to me shorthand. If I say 50, I need 50. I don't need 45. I don't need 46. I don't need 47. I don't need 48. I don't need 49. I need 50. This set price is a set price. You don't go in none of these other motherfucking stores. You don't go to Foot Locker. You don't go to Polo. You don't go to Cape Jewelers. You don't go to no fucking art supply store. You don't go nowhere else. How the fuck you gonna go to Foot Locker and explain, yeah, but I know the shoes is 220, but I got 219. Come on, bro. Or else I got 215. Niggas gonna look at you, laugh you. Man, get the fuck out of here. They're gonna look at you and laugh. You don't go to the Gucci store, the Prada store, nowhere else, and shorthand them motherfuckers. Don't shorthand me. Don't come to me. Oh, yeah, I got this. I got that. Oh, yeah. PSA, man. All y'all young niggas, man. You see what I'm saying? If you wanna stay in the streets, stay in the streets. But don't really stay in the streets. But you see what I'm saying? If you wanna stay in the streets, stay in the streets. If you wanna stay in school, stay in school. Don't be bouncing around, figure out what the fuck you want to do in life and flip-flop, because niggas gonna look at you like, what is you trying to do? You saying niggas gonna think you a clown out here or playing. Or stay in school, get your high school diploma at least, and then out of that, do numbers, do what the fuck you want to do, and take care of your folks like they take care of you when you was fucked up. Don't change on them niggas. Just cool it for real. That's it. Stay out the way. Shout out DMV Hoodz and Newz. Shout out Rest in Peace Baby Yacht. Motherfucking Long Live Nadia. Free Ant. Free motherfucking. Freedom, man. Free the whole, man. Free everybody from out there, city, man. Niggas know I fuck with everybody. And shout out them wild niggas out the Cape, I'm gonna tell you. And welcome home, Gino. That's all I can tell y'all, man. Free all my men. I sell all my men books. Niggas know what the fuck it is. And if you. One more thing, if you out here screaming free your man, free this, free that, nigga, send him some money while he behind that fucking wall. You out here with 10 bands, 5 bands, you can't send your man $100, $200, what the fuck, send that shit over. He need that shit when he out. When he was out, he was fucking with you. When he not out, you don't fuck with him. What type of shit is that? You gone. Shout out Smack Life ENT, one more time. I'm telling you. Smack Life TV, if you don't know how to spell it, I don't know what to tell you. Come fuck with bro. He fucking with me. Oh, yeah. He need motherfucking $100 for an interview. Don't come to him short either. That's my man. I'm telling you. That shit, I'm gone.